HOP, bet on me. You gon' see, ain't no thing, bitch, I'm on.
Bitch, I'm kicking through the door.
Yeah, at 18, HOP, bet on me. Prodigy, when I hit the track, bitch, I'm gone.
I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone.
Yeah, homie G, the code MC, rolling deep to your vicinity.
Yeah.
I just had an epiphany, I don't know what it did to me, but I'm hoping the devil doesn't get into me. Still a beast, hoops, it is me, it's finna be off the chain with a brand new delivery.
Yeah.
Try to get in my way, the feeling, the rage, just sit in my brain, and then I blast you to smithereens. Please, I'll be damned if I'm thrown on the back burner. Maniac purge in a rap server, the cat burglar who be committed mass murder. That's word up the G-O-D, the game from the P-O-V. Begging, they plead on knees, there'll be no peace, the D-O-G, I feed on beats. Wanna die, they can lean on me. No bill with us. You pee out and built it up. You wishing you was on the field with us. I'm the ill, no deal. Look at me grilled. With me, then I will erupt. Still, we must remain calm.
Yeah.
Napalm in my dang palm. I'm a dark villain like Lace Bond or Akon. With a cape on, it ain't fun. You can't run. This is a horror flick. Your life is based on.
I ain't gonna say that I'm running shit. That's the shit every rapper saying. Think about just going and leave the bank account. I just don't have enough patience to take it out. This hate now. I don't suffer from no paper drought. Always win is my favorite route. My whole life, I just lay it out. Being around me's a blessing, so boy, you should take a bow. Look,
I'm about to make this bitch jump.
Take a look, take a look.
Watch me.
I'm gonna shut shit down.
Watch me. Watch me. I'm about to make this bitch jump.
Watch me. Check me out, check me out.
Watch me. Bitch, I'm kicking through the
door. Let's go. 818, HOP, bet on me. You gon' see, ain't no thing, bitch, I'm on.
Bitch, I'm kicking through the door.
Yeah, 818, HOP, bet on me. Prodigy, when I hit the track, bitch, I'm gone.
I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone.
Coming up, said he can't go far.
Shit.
I cut through like a relay go-kart.
Whoa.
I give it to you like a B-Day postcard. Killing shit with my DJ Romar. You know you made it when it claimed you overrated. Flow was slaying, cultivated way, way back in the golden ages. Now I got holes from here.
It is a welterweight matchup between Robbie Lawler and Kamaru Usman. Our tail of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight. Dateline Las Vegas, Nevada. We are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Switching stances here. Tags him.
Excellent job of landing punches here.
Kick to the body.
He hurt him with that hook.
Both guys landing big shots.
Great job blocking these shots.
Well, he got his head snapped back by that straight hand there, and he's shown a vulnerability tonight by leaning right in.
Oh!
Oh! He's out! We go. And coming up next, it's a light heavyweight matchup between Daniel Cormier and Daniel Cormier. Our tale of the...
You ready to fight? Ready.
Here we go. Well, straight right hand has been a good weapon for him. He misses with it there. Opens with the inside leg kick. Cormier gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there.
He got tagged there. He's doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head. Good defense there.
Lead left by DC. Oh, nice punch there by DC. Well, he gets cracked to the head there, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable by leaning in. He's almost moving into the strike at this point in time. You got to get that head off the center line. Working off the jab. It's good. Edge of your seat action as expected so far.
Oh, hit him with a big knee.
And he caught the kick. We'll see what he can do with it. Try to establish that jab. Oh, nice punch there by Cormier. 3 minutes now to go in this one.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Well, you've got to admire the effort. He's still striking, he's still landing, but the gas tank is basically on empty. Let's see if he can preserve it here moving forward. Nice jab by
Cormier. Oh, vicious body shot. He's hurt to the body. You can tell that shot hurt him bad.
Boom, he is throwing that right with fight-ending intentions. Oh!
Nice.
Both guys landing with conviction now.
He hurt him with that hook.
Oh! The jab followed by the right hand.
He is going after it here. He has been landing that uppercut at an alarming rate.
Oh, absolutely, Joe. Caution, flammable with that uppercut. Man.
Oh! He got hurt. He got hurt bad. That one hurt. He is in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain.
Looks like it did stun him a little bit.
Daniel's hurt.
Cormier gets up, but he looks dazed. He looks confused.
Oh! Attacked him!
Lands a big right.
And here's the end of the fight.
Now, all right, coming up next, it's a middleweight matchup between Israel Adesanya and Uriah Hall. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. 4 years apart, with some differences in height and a similar reach. All right, now for the particulars, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, this man is a karate fighter. Holding a professional record of 15 wins, 9 losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of New York, New York, Uriah Clayton Hall! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. A mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 15 wins, no losses. He stands 6 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Israel, the last Airbender, Adesanya!
You ready? You ready?
Well, a huge night of UFC action coming your way. It all begins right now as we start up with this first fight from United Center in Chicago, Illinois. Oh, looking to land the leg kick. That one checked.
Oh, nice. That one hurt. Try for a head kick here.
Oh, that's a nice straight right there, Joe, by Adesanya.
And this is a bit of a chest battle here. High kick! He hurt him! He is rocked! Hard straight punch.
Oh,
what a combination. really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Well, that kick landed the body beautifully placed right underneath that elbow. Let's see if he makes the adjustments now defensively to avoid opening up that midsection to further damage by that kick. How about that shin? Oh! Big shots exchanged in the pocket there. Nice job to land the kick to the body there by Hall.
He's mixing things up really well, too, from the hands to the kicks. They're switching stances.
Oh! Huge right hand!
He's rocked!
Try to establish that jab.
Big straight punch! Hit him hard with that hook. There.
The left hook hits home.
Big that one shot appeared to the head. He's hurt. This could be it.
Oh, big left hook there. Right hook to the head block. Israel Adesanya gets caught by the inside leg. Oh, straight right. Oh, looking to land the leg kick, but unable to find it.
This could be it right here.
Oh, he might be out. Big body shot. So under 30 seconds to go in what has been a pretty entertaining and active first round.
He's tagging him. 10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Round two coming up next.
Let's take a look at it again here. And here we see another huge punch that stuns his opponent. And here is one more massive punch he lands that really stuns. Several near fight-ending moments in that round. Lots of action.
I need more of that. Brittany Palmer is in the building.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys got rocked. If they continue at that pace, someone's going to sleep in this round.
Joe, pretty good head movement to slip that right hand.
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
Well, he left his head open there, Joe, and he got cracked with that jab. He was almost moving into it. So let's see if he can switch up the footwork here, Joe, and make the requisite adjustments. Adesanya gets hit with a kick. And both guys really throwing with authority.
Good punch.
Paul's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling.
Oh! He's stumbling.
Oh, big left.
Nasty combinations here. Hard straight punch.
Blocks the shot. Just over 3 minutes to go. Wow. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are going to take their toll as this fight goes up.
Yep.
Well, you've got to admire the effort.
He's hurt. Oh! Very nice. He's
looked
hurt
like
bad.
It did stun him a little bit.
He's very wobbly. He's trying to hang on.
Well, he. Hook hits home.
Big shot to the liver. He's stunned. He's hurt.
on, guys. Keep it moving. Let's go.
Punch is blocked. Oh, continuing to work the body to great effect. He blocks the punch. Lands a powerful kick. Oh!
That body shot hurt him.
He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble.
Oh, he's out.
And just like that, the fight is over.
Beautiful KO just as the round was ending.
Wow, so just when his opponent maybe was trying to turn the page to the next round, he gets caught with that huge shot, goes down, and the referee wisely jumps in to stop the fight. So that'll do it. Beautiful technique there on the fight-ending blow, and maybe he caught his opponent off guard a little bit, Joe.
Let's take a look at it again from a different angle. Look at the power in this right hand as it lands picture perfect for the knockout. Let's see it one more time.
And there he is after the huge knockout turned in tonight. Near perfect execution. Bruce Buffer.
Let me talk to you for just a quick moment, cause I see that you are in need. You want a drink to get drunk, so you drank on my drink, but I'd rather roll weed. Since your intentions are not my dimensions, I think that it's time you should leave. And if you don't mind, hop off my line, cause I am inclined to find a new dog.
Said she loved dark meat, filet mignon. If she late with Sean, she gon' stay till morning. Most likely, give a grade A performance. No waste, but a cake's enormous. Dirty ass mouth, but her face is gorgeous. She gon' make a playboy pay her mortgage. Escape in a great fake care at the fortress. Don't get the picture, stay at the portrait. Shouty, you know damn well you know me. Caught you outside.
It is a welterweight matchup between Stephen Thompson and Kamaru Usman. Our tale of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight fight. Thompson is 5 years the elder. The rest of the numbers are effectively identical. All right, now to get us started, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 14 wins, 1 loss. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Boca Raton, Florida, Kamaru, the Nigerian Nightmare, Usman. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a karate fighter, holding a professional record of 14 wins, 3 losses, and 1 draw. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Simpsonville, South Carolina, Stephen Wonderboy Thompson. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Murgliata.
Dan Murgliata.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
We are ready to go with round one here. And he switches to southpaw.
fight coming up next. It is a welterweight showdown between the Nigerian Nightmare Kamaru Usman and Donald Cerrone. Or...
Are you ready? Are you ready?
All right, we are getting underway here at Madison Square Garden in New York City.
That one hurt.
Hook attempt now, blocked though by Usman.
Tries some serious power in that kick, but misses.
Tagged him.
Going to the body there with the right kick. Usman gets caught with that punch.
Both guys just trying to figure each other out now.
1-2 punch by Cowboy Cerrone.
High kick! He hurt him!
Oh, he might be out.
Oh! Oh, he's getting hit! Body kick, look at that.
So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he is...
Oh, he caught him on the left hook!
So fighter a little bit stunned, holding on to him now, not doing a ton, just looking to recover. Just over 3 minutes to go, round one. Oh, big left hook there! How about that chin?
Oh, both men exchange. He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here. All of those are blocked.
Cerrone gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Gotta shore up the defense here, though.
Oh, nice. Oh. Nice shot.
He's out. Big body shot.
Body. He has taken some brutal ground and pound here.
That'll do it.
That's it. Wow. Wow. Man.
Kamaru Usman.
And here's the end. Check it out again. And here it is again. I mean, just stiff.
We go to Bruce Buffer for the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 52 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Kamaru, the Nigerian Nightmare, Usman.
So there's the...